It started with dreams of success.
I'd like to thank you for taking the time to come in. I'm a bit embarrassed. I don't know how this usually works. Would you like to write down your responses?
He talks.
He's a mime.
Oh, he talks just fine.
Yeah, I talk.
Gavin?
Jackson, hey, how are you?
I almost didn't recognize you with your hair like that. Looks good on you.
Thank you. You know, Winnie hates it when I wear like this, but...
Hate is such a strong word. I think it looks very nice.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
So, you want a challenge?
Of course.
Room 3 has a patient named Paris. Check her out. Tell me if you can see which room.
Come on.
Thank you, Gary.
Knock, knock.
Gabby.
Hey.
So what'd you come up with?
Well, she looks fine. I couldn't really find any of the symptoms that she came in for, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I see your chart?
Then the son of a bitch set it on fire.
Mm-hmm.
So,
you know what that means.
We?
And not.
You did.
But how are you? Hey, pick a bitch. Any bitch.
Mm-hmm. Ready to go ahead and make this money? Come on, hurry up.
I was really moved by your performance, and I'm going my gut on this one.
Wow. I don't know what to say.
Would you rap
us
on shit like that?
Nah, I play the saxophone, baby.
Oh! Oh, Brent! I'm be like,
get this shit up! You guys are joking, right? This is a joke.
Guess what? You can stand there pointing your gun, and you can go ahead and pull the trigger for all I care. Because I wasn't the one who was deficient. The system failed us. The system failed him. Push him through primary school, knowing he can barely read or write. Then send him on through middle school. Miss Smith. The parents. The parents who care about their children hold all of the control. But do they use it? And we as teachers, we're just trapped in the system. We're trapped in it. Trying to compensate for all the bullshit. Oh, Miss Smith, you mad? You hurt? Well, guess what? You ain't the only one who lost a child. No. You ain't the only one that's hurt, Miss Smith. So you know what? If you gonna pull that trigger, if you gonna pull the trigger, go ahead. Please put it right to my head, Miss Smith. And you blow me away. But if you want real revenge, if you want some real revenge, you go point it at the system. Because I fucking quit.
So, murder's just a joke to you?
This is what I do. I'm a mime.
How did he get that in here? He's got a grenade. Get in here. I said get in here. That's how he got the grenade. I just thought he was quiet. The guard is one of them.
My God.
Wait a minute. I think he's trying to say something. Eat. Shit. Die. Eat shit and die.
That's four words, you idiot.
You're a terrible mime. Get down!